Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla. You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places. Camilla Valerius. No. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood Trader to speak with her when I'm not around. You may be right. Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense.
Guess you don't have potatoes in your salad.
Well, one of us has to do something.
Yeah, well, I don't know what... an ornament. Solid. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring
Maybe
my
you could talk...
back.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us. What are you talking about? Oh my. Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Feindahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
Greetings, Sister Elf. Good to see a familiar face so far from home.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Good day.
You picked a bad time to get lost. Oh!
This is... Oh!